Yo, how's it hanging, everyone? This is Green Psycho 17, and, you know, today I'm a little bit more calm, but I still have, like, little spells, you know, because I'm not getting my weed anymore because of this son of a bitch burnt my weed supply, my supplier's weed supply. But anyway, there's some breaking news that's happening. Jim Johnston, you know, WWE released him, and for those of you who don't know who Jim Johnston is, he, like, produced, like, you know, the wrestlers' entrance music, you know, a lot of wrestlers, too, like Edge, Stone Cold, The Rock, The Undertaker, Shawn Michaels, you name it, motherfuckers. He was in the company for about 20-something years, I believe, maybe 24, 25, I'm not sure, but he produced a lot of music. Anyway, it's a sad day, but, you know, Jim Johnston is gone. The guy who wrote a shit ton of music for all the wrestlers, you know. I guess he wanted to get the fuck out of there because WWE's gay. Can you blame him? So now the guy's gone that writes the music. I wonder who they're gonna get now. Probably somebody that writes songs like
Muppet Babies, Triple H is no so good,
or some bullshit like that. I don't know. They need someone in there to produce PG music anyway, because the company is gay, it's bullshit, it's indie trash, and you name it. I hope they get somebody in there, you know, to write Finn Balor's music.
I'm just a sexy demon. I'm a midget baby. I've got the face paint.
Yeah, that'd be good. And write all the other Vanilla Midges bullshit songs, so there. Anyway, just leave your comments down below and tell you what you think about Jim Johnston getting released. You made the right choice getting the fuck out of there, man. Well, I don't know. Did WWE release him, or did he just quit on his own? I don't know. But anyway, he got the fuck out of there, and that's good. So I'm gonna go now and get high, some other things or something, I don't know. Cause I'm gonna have a spell soon and get the shakes and stuff. I need my weed, damn it. I'm also getting the shits and feeling cold. Anyway, fuck it. I'm out of here. Peace out, and bye-bye, bitch. Rise.